I think the most positive takeaway is being alive. Mm. Being alive and still being able to pursue the dreams that you wanna pursue. Being able to still express yourself. Kasi yeah. when we see the situation of people na undergoing COVID, tapos pag may tubo ka na, what's left? Alam mo yun, parang na malulungkot ka na eh, na you are there. Alam mo yun, na parang you're left with no other choice. And di ba parang yun yung nakakalungkot eh. So when I see things from afar, I think na I'm alive, or we're alive, or the people I love, the people I'm with is alive. And I wish a lot of people are more alive as well. And I the positive takeaway for this is I wish after this, people would appreciate life more. And what I mean by life is the physical interaction that we have.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi na, we're here in a unprecedented time na eto, we're doing this interview digital. Everything's digital right away. And I feel like even though we're connecting right now, there is a bar, you know, and I wish this is live. I wish we could talk about this live and this would mean more. Not that it mean less, but it would mean much more. Mas ramdam. And when you go home, diyan sa bahay mo, kuya, or ako, when I get home here, may dala-dala kang ibang feeling eh. May dala-dala ka na parang, shit, I learned a lot from that conversation. That's great. Alam mo yon na parang, back then, we don't give much of that eh. Parang, we're gonna see each other again soon. Oh, maybe at some dance event, we're gonna see each other again soon. Mm-hmm. When I see Creative Athlete, I'm gonna see you again. We're gonna talk again soon.
Mm-hmm.
Diba? Mm-hmm. Pero because of this, pam!
Mm-hmm.
Uncertainty. We are all unsure when we're gonna see each other safely.
Yeah.
We wanna go home and not give it to our families, di ba? Yeah. So parang yun yung positive takeaway ko na thankful I'm alive.
Yeah.
And I think that's the best thing ever. I don't have any more idea on what I wanna be thankful for. Positive takeaway, because I feel like life itself is the best positive takeaway.
Yeah.
And yun.
Yeah, man, I agree. I think, you know, it's perspective, you know, like you mentioned, perspective, the appreciation of life. And I think the more that we sort of think about these things, it causes us to act, you know, differently and for the better, hopefully, you know. One of the things that, you know, my uncle would always say is like one of his favorite moments is he likes to fly on an airplane. And I said, well, and it's one of his favorite times. And I said, why is that? And he just says, you know, sometimes when you're on an airplane, you see such a bigger perspective of, and you look at your daily problems and how sometimes, and I'm not saying there aren't big problems, but you know, there are going to be those things that, oh, nga pala, the problems that I was facing, whether in terms of this deadline, that, and all of like, parang they seem much more small compared to the grand picture of things. And I think, I mean, again, when we talk about positive takeaways, it's not meant to downplay anybody's struggles right now because they're very real,
right?
And everybody's going through challenges, but you know, if anything, it's really that new perspective on everything, the new appreciation. I think it gives people to act differently and be more mindful of you know, their interactions. For me personally, it's been relationships, you know, just how you interact with people, how, like I've spent a lot of time catching up with old friends just because you never know with the situation that we're in. And, you know, you never really want to be in a position to regret not being able to reach out and you know, work on these relationships. So great thoughts, man. I love it. That was really good. Really good stuff.